Hey there, it's Melissa. Do you know what the number one thing is that gets in your way? It's your mindset. It's actually something that you have control over because you can change your mindset. Before I could get to a place where I was really, really living the fully creative life of my dreams, I had to shift my own mindset. And what I discovered when I looked back at the times in my life where profound mindset shifts occurred, there are always three ingredients present. The first ingredient is a role model. You really need to see somebody doing it. And if you see somebody doing it, whatever it is that you want to do, it opens up the possibility that you could do it too. The second ingredient is a community, a supportive community. When you're surrounded by people who don't get you, it is really, really hard to keep moving forward towards what you really want. But when you're in a community, even a small community, of other people who get you, who are walking a similar path alongside you, it is amazing how powerful that is. And the third ingredient is a toolkit. I'm talking usable tools and techniques for things like overcoming fear and overcoming perfectionism and procrastination, and for strengthening your willpower and unhooking yourself from criticism so that fear of criticism doesn't stop you, and springing yourself from the comparison trap that we all tend to get caught up in every so often. If you are looking for a safe container in order to shift your own mindset, in order to be able to dream bigger, to really go after those creative dreams and really not just keep putting off your passions, but really live the fully creative life of your dreams, I invite you to join me in Time to Glow. It's a program just for women. It's going to be a real transformational journey, and you will be fully supported along the way by a community of other women who are there to encourage you and to cheer you on and to see you succeed. Whatever that definition of success means to you, it's going to be different for everybody. But if this speaks to you, the idea of a supportive community, role models, and a toolkit to help you get where you want, I invite you to join me. And also feel free to phone me or send your questions via email. I'd be happy to answer them. I would love to have you on this journey with me. 4 months can bring a lot of change. Go get creating. Mwah.